Hey folks, it's Emmett from Wrong With A View, and I haven't done a pickups video in a while, so I figured I would share one with you with some really kind of unique and awesome things that I've picked up here within the last few weeks. So let's go ahead and roll the intro, and then we'll come back with some pickup videos. Alright, first of all, complete inbox copy. I like Japanese games, as many of you know, and I recently had the opportunity of getting Tales of Phantasia on the Super Famicom. This is the complete inbox copy. Comes with the owner's manual, which is nice, and that it also has the game cartridge itself, plus the box that it came in, which it's a little beat up on the top there and has a hard time. It's got some damage on that corner, as you can see, but for the most part it's in good shape. The card itself is clean as fuck and looks really nice, and I've been playing this game a lot lately, and it's just awesome, so I'm happy to have that one. So be sure to check that one out. I should have some review information about this game at some point this year, but I don't know exactly when that's going to be. And then yesterday in the mail, let me get this box closed. Yesterday I got Ys V. This is another complete in-the-box copy of a game that was never released outside of Japan. It's part of the Ys series, or some people call it the Ys or the YS, but it's everything I can find, it's pronounced Ys. And again, this, if I can get it open, clean box, a lot cleaner than Tales of Phantasia, but it's a clean box. It's in Japanese. It's got some great artwork on it, as you can see, front, back. Again, an owner's manual came with it. The cartridge itself, which is just in awesome shape, really good condition, and looks clean. And then it came with the little inserts that came with the stuff originally. I have no idea what any of it is, because it's all written in Japanese, but I have no idea what any of this stuff is. It's pretty cool though, so for nostalgia collectors, that's pretty sweet to be able to get something like that in a complete box. I'm going to be streaming this game at some point this year, so follow me on Twitch if you don't already, and I'm going to be playing this game, and I'm also going to be streaming Tales of Phantasia at the same time. And speaking of my Twitch channel, I've been doing a lot of Twitch streaming, and I kind of been focusing a lot of my attention on my Twitch channel. I recently finished this game, which is Brain Lord, and I found a copy of this from a friend of mine on eBay. Didn't know I was actually buying it from him, but it was listed on eBay for $5, and I bought it. Noticed that the seller was local, and sure enough, within a couple of hours, I got a text message from my friend saying, "Hey, did you buy this game off of my eBay store?" And I was like, "Yeah, that was me." So, yeah, was able to get Brain Lord. If you haven't checked that out, I highly recommend doing so. It's a really good game, and it's by Enix. So, and I recently finished Soul Blazer, as it's known in the North American audience. I have the Quintet Trilogy now. I've got Soul Blazer. I've got The Illusion of Gaia, or The Illusion of Time, as it was known in Europe. And I also have Terranigma. So I have the Quintet Trilogy, or the Gaia Trilogy, or the Soul Blazer Trilogy, whatever you want to call it. I own all three of them in Japanese. So that's cool. I'm actually going to be starting up The Illusion of Gaia tomorrow. So by the time this airs, I may already be into it. I don't know when this video is going to air. So come on over and check it out, because I'm probably in the middle of playing it by the time this airs. And one final thing that I think is worth noting, it's not Japanese, but it is cool, and it is a Watermelon Nintendo 64. Unfortunately, it didn't come with the Watermelon controller, but it's a cool color, and I think it's really neat looking, and I do like the N64, so cool stuff. Anyway, that's it for me. I hope you guys enjoyed my pickups video. Like I said, be sure to check out my Twitch channel, and I will catch you guys for the next video. Fuck yeah! There we go.
We got him.
We beat him. He's dead. He's toast. Oh, he's dead, and rocks fall on him. Goodbye, derp. That's got to be a good sign. She's blinking. Fuck you, you stupid... Take that, you stupid fucking doll.